So here is a cartoon which is given in the page number 21 of your political science book. So in this picture you can see a man is sitting in a chair which is made up of bomb. Okay, and he is sweating, as you can see the droplets. Okay, and here is the lamp, and it is in the lamp it is written coalition government. So just now I have explained you what actually a coalition government is. So in this picture it is shown the concept of coalition government through a cartoon. Okay, so the leader, or you can say the person who is sitting over here, is the famous leader, that is Atal Bihari Vajpayee. Okay, so in the year 1996 his party did not got majority number of votes in the election, due to which he lost the election. So in order to make his party more strong, he used the concept of coalition government. Okay, so again in the year 1998 he contests the election by using the format known as coalition government. That means in his party, that is you can say though he belonged to a BJP party, but in order to contest a coalition government you have to name a different party name. So he had named his party as the National Democratic Alliance. Okay, alliance means agreement, that is coalition government. Okay, so he contest the election in the year 1998 and finally he won the election. Okay, so in this picture it is shown the format of coalition government. Though he had won the election in 1998, but he is still struggling because there are some disadvantages of coalition government. That means if one party withdraw the support from the coalition government, the whole party will collapse. That means the Atal Bihari Vajpayee party, that is National Democratic Alliance, will collapse. Okay, so this is one of the disadvantage of the coalition government. And the advantage of coalition government is that in order to contest an election they can combine 2-3 regional parties, and hence they can perform the election at the center level, that is central level. Okay, and you can see Atal Bihari Vajpayee, he is holding a lotus in his hand. So when he won the election, he finally or you can say, as I've already told you, that he belongs to a BJP party. So in his hand he is holding a lotus, and lotus resemble BJP party. So in this whole picture or a cartoon it is shown the format of coalition government, and he is sitting in a bomb chair. See, there are different parties, they have formed a chair, and in that chair he is sitting. So it is a, so in this picture it is shown the concept of coalition government.